I swear to God when I come home, I'm gonna hold you so close. I swear to God when I come home, I'll never let go. Like a river I flow, and I need you to know that we're falling so fast. We're falling like the stars, falling in love. And I'm not scared to say those words with you. I'll say we're falling like the stars, we're falling in love. I swear to God I can see the four kids in their sleep. We'll have one on each knee, you and me. God, every day he won't take you away, 'cause without you, babe, I lose my way.
Laura, when I look back on how we came to be here today, I feel an overwhelming sense of love and gratitude. From the funny way we met at the gym to our mutual love of photography, or the time you played your favorite song for me on the radio, and it just happened to be my favorite song also. I have always known our connection was incredibly strong. You make it so easy for me to love you. I have always admired how selfless you are without ever expecting anything in return. You, Laura, are everything I ever dreamed of in a partner. Without a doubt, we are soulmates. Yes, that's what we are. Laura, I vow to be the one person in your life who always uplifts you, brings out your smile, holds you when you need it, and cheers for you while you chase your dreams. You are all that I need, the love of my life. I promise to devote my life to everything you are and everything we can be together. I will love you forever.
It's not every day you meet someone like you. I never thought in my lifetime I'd find love like this. Someone caring, funny, sweet, supportive, but also handsome with an accent. The entire package, a true dream come true. You're always told when you find the right person, you'll know. And it all seems so silly and a joke until you actually do. Adrian, you're my first. When you know, you know. person. The one that truly swept me off my feet and made me wonder if this is real. What's the catch? I knew within a month you were my person. You would have thought dropping your phone at the gym. Who would have thought that would bring us here? I can be extremely indecisive, but there was no doubting my decision to spend the rest of my life with you. The type of love that makes you drive a little faster after work just because I can't wait to see you again. What made you truly stand out from the rest is the way you love me. You make me feel safe, respected, confident, beautiful, and valued. I have never questioned your feelings for me or doubted our relationship. I promise to make you feel loved every day. I promise to build you up and motivate you to the best version of yourself, like you currently do for me. I promise to laugh with you, travel with you, and trust you through every step in our journey. I vow to love you on good days and bad days, through all hardships and joys, through sickness and health. I promise to never leave your side. If we disagree, I vow to listen, understand, and fight for you. I vow to always be supportive, challenge you, and never give up. My love, my soulmate, mi amor, my Phil, my forever, I love you now and always.
Laura, I give you this ring to this.
What? As a symbol of my promise to love you forever.
As a symbol of my promise to love you forever.
With it, I promise that I will honor you.
With it, I promise I will honor you.
Cherish you.
Cherish you.
And love you the rest of my days.
And love you the rest of my days.
Regardless of what challenges or triumphs we face together.
Regardless of...
Regardless of what challenges.
Regardless of what challenges.
Or triumphs.
Or triumph.
We face together.
We face together.
So now you can put the ring. No, you do hers first. And Laura, repeat after me. Adrian, I give you this ring.
Adrian, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my promise to love you forever.
As my symbol to promise to love you forever.
With it, I promise that I will honor you.
With it, I promise to honor you.
Cherish you.
Cherish you.
And love you the rest of my days.
And love you the rest of my days.
Regardless of what challenges.
Regardless of what challenges
or triumphs we face together.
Or triumphs we face together.
And you can put the ring on his finger. So, Adrian and Laura, having proclaimed love and commitment to one another in the sight of these witnesses and myself, I am so happy to pronounce you, by the power vested in me by the Universal Life Church and the state of Florida, husband and wife. And you may now kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great pleasure to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Oropesa. Woo!
Collide, colors of the masquerade.
So close. I swear to God, when I come home, I'll never let go. Like a river, I flow into the ocean. I know you pull me close, guiding me home. And I. Falling so fast, we're falling like the stars, falling in love. And I'm not scared to say those words. With you, I'm safe. We're falling like the stars, we're falling in love. Swear to God, I can see four kids in no sleep. We'll have one on each knee, you and me. And when they've grown up, you're still the girl you look love. When I held your hair up, 'cause you had so much. Falling so fast, we're falling like the stars, falling in love. And I lost it to you.
Hi everyone, my name is Jenny. Laura and I have been best friends for over 12 years now. Ever since we met at 15 years old, I knew our friendship would last through thick and thin. From being teenagers to college roommates to business partners, our friendship has truly grown into an inseparable bond. I honestly don't know where I'd be without Laura. She has helped me through so much and has always been by my side. She is the most thoughtful, fun, and genuine person I know. The Douglases became a second family to me. From hosting countless sleepovers, bonfires, and 4th of July parties, I'm truly grateful to know such an amazing family. I remember when Laura first met Adrian. She was so happy, and it was clear after I met him she had every reason to be. Adrian is as kind, thoughtful, and funny as Laura, which makes them the perfect couple. I could not have imagined a better husband for my best friend, and there is no doubt in my mind their love will stand the test of time. I wish you both a long, happy, and healthy marriage. I love you guys so much. Now let's raise a glass to the newly married couple. Woo!
Yes. We were seriously connected at the hip. We would spend the night at each other's houses every single night and stay up till the wee hours of the morning, cracking up at ourselves, making videos of us dancing and putting acts on together. Our poor parents. Oh my gosh. If TikTok was around back then, I'm pretty sure we'd be millionaires. Pretty upset about that missed opportunity, Lily. We should have done that. The memories I have growing up with both of our families, going camping, cheerleading, and hanging out with Jenny Greenwood are ones that I will cherish and crack up at forever. Over the years, me and Lily have moved all over the place and haven't lived in the same states for over 10 years. we need to fix that. Florida's feeling kind of nice. I think I might come down here. But Adrian and her come to Atlanta every chance they can, and I instantly knew Adrian was part of the family when we bonded over our love for food and serious obsession with coffee. Adrian, you seriously crack me up, and there's no doubt in my mind that you can make a debut in one of me and Lily's videos one day. You are the perfect match for my best friend, and I absolutely adore how in love y'all are. Your personalities complement each other in the most adorable way, and my goodness, y'all could be on a magazine cover. Especially with those photography skills y'all have been teaching me. I love y'all so much, and I can't wait to see all the magic that happens in this marriage. Cheers to my best friend and her soulmate. I love y'all so much.
Hi, my name is Josh, and I have the honor of being Adrian's best man. I've known Adrian for 3 years as a coworker, and I'm proud to call him my friend. It is with happiness that I stand here today and support him as he marries Laura. In preparation for this speech, I spent hours Googling best man speech. Genuinely though, Adrian, you're a great guy. Someone who is kind, caring, and fun. And Laura, you have found your perfect match, although she is probably more fun than you are. I wish you both the best in years to come. I cannot express how glad I am that you two found each other and have decided to embark on this journey of life together. There are two things that will make marriage last: a sense of humor and selective hearing. I wish you all the best today and every day. May be friends to each other only as lovers can, and may you love each other only as best friends can. So if everyone would raise their glass to many years of happiness for Adrian and Laura. Sorry.
Cheers. So raise your glass if you are wrong.
I'm Mark, father. Welcome to Laura and Adrian's wedding. Thanks everybody for coming. I know a lot of people came some distance. Thank you. Yeah, we also want to thank Sharon, the mother, and Stephen for officiating. Thank you. Also, we would like to thank Adrian's parents and grandmother. Thank you. Okay, as I look at Laura the bride, she is as beautiful as ever in that dress for sure. I can't help but reflect all the years I was lucky enough to watch you grow, and you really made it easy. You were easy. And also watching you grow to the beautiful woman you are today, and now the beautiful couple. You guys really. So yeah, you're my little girl. You will always be my little girl. Adrian, we are passing the baton over to you. Now you have to take care of her, and you will. Actually, you both will take care of each other. We can see that, how in love you guys are. I don't get to make it down to Florida much, but made it a couple times. I mean, the first time that I came down here, I could just see how Adrian looked at Laura. It was like, whoa, there's something here. I mean, yeah, big sparkle in his eyes. Actually, they both were like that. Amazing. Amazing couple. Yeah. So,
Let me see.
It's actually hard to see. I don't have my glasses. No. Yeah, too many tears. But yeah, and then so came down a couple times. The second time Adrian took the day off work, that's when we moved into the condo. Helped us move over, paint the house. We actually had to take popcorn ceiling off, and that was a lot of hard work and a lot of painting. I think Adrian painted the whole place. He actually likes to paint, which may be a good quality. I've painted my house so much I can hardly fit down the hallway anymore. So yeah, I see a sparkle in Laura's eyes that have always been there, but today I see the love and joy beyond anything so far with both of you guys. Today you go forward as a couple, still keep your individuality, but be free. But your marriage makes you a couple more important than either of you separately. Make each other the number one in each other's lives. So I would like to raise a toast to the couple. Be true to each other. Love much, laugh much, and when things go wrong, forgive. Marriage is an adventure, and you start that adventure today. Raise a toast to the couple.
Okay, so I definitely have nothing prepared, but I just want to give a quick thank you for everybody that came today. I know times are tough. I know things are crazy in the world right now. So it means so much to have everybody here. I still can't believe everyone's here for us. Thank you so much. Cheers. Let's eat. Let's party. Let's have a good time.
Girl, it's astounding the way that you ground me just by being around me. Help me stay true. Behind every man there's a woman standing, holding his hand and seeing him. You're my cold body, always by my side, looking so fly. Baby, you got me. Clouds in the sky, I know that I never fly in the lightning alone. Freedom is over, rated in no one. Do it alone, and it goes for me too. Cool.